The National Weather Service issues blizzard warnings when winds are expected to gust above 35 miles an hour and result in visibility less than one quarter of a mile due to blowing or drifting snow for a period of 3 hours or more.